call our next speaker, Dr. Moiz Hussain. Dr. Moiz Hussain is the CEO of Institute of Mind Sciences. He's the pioneer of yoga, Reiki, hypnosis, neuro-linguistic programming, and many such powerful technologies. Founder of the first yoga institute in Pakistan, he presently conducts events, workshops, and seminars in Pakistan, India, UAE, Singapore, UK, and USA. He holds two doctoral degrees in clinical hypnosis. He is a faculty member of the National Guild of Hypnotists, USA, and the National Federation of Neuro-Linguistic Psychology. Certified Reiki Grand Master and teacher and licensed director of Silver Mind Control, USA. I would like to call Dr. Moiz Hussain, sir, for your session. Thank you.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. Ek toh, it's always a great treat to listen to Abba Sahab. Mashallah, mashallah, in the field of education. He is an icon. तो मुझे ये बताया गया था, मुझे नहीं पता मुझे क्यों बुलाया गया, फैसल जाने पता नहीं क्यों बुलाया. कहते हैं हमारे टीचर्स जो हैं और हमारे जो लोग हैं वो उनको ज़रा सा आपने मोटिवेट करना है कि वो अच्छे इंसान बने, मगर आप तो अच्छे इंसान हैं ऑलरेडी. अच्छा, सब्जेक्ट बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग है, बड़ा इंट्रीगिंग है. हु एम आई, आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग या अब हु एम आई पे यू कैन टॉक इन मैनी वेज. दे आर वेरी मैनी डायमेंशन, दे मैनी एस्पेक्ट्स टू दिस थीम ऑफ हु एम आई. एंड बींग टूडे इज इकबाल डे, डेफिनेटली दिस इज वेरी रेलिवेंट, द टॉपिक इज वेरी रेलिवेंट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, विल यू प्लीज ऑल ऑफ यू स्टैंड अप. टर्न टू योर राइट, turn to your left, again come back into your original position. Now the person to your right and the person to your left, tell them you love them. Now sit down. प्लीज सर बैठे आप लोग. व्हाई डिड आई मेड यू डू दिस? यू सी आफ्टर अबाउट 25 मिनट्स टू 30 मिनट्स टू मैक्सिमम ऑफ 45 मिनट्स द स्पैन ऑफ कॉन्सेंट्रेशन कम्स डाउन. एज अ टीचर आई डिड टू सेमेस्टर्स एट मोहम्मद अली जिन्ना यूनिवर्सिटीज ऑन माइंड साइंसेज. And I had all the duffers from the university in my class. My class was so huge, there was no room. So my classes were held in the auditorium. But every single student who did two semesters with me overhauled the GPA enhanced tremendously. And everybody was shocked as to what happened. It was very simple. What Professor Abbas is also emphasizing on is it's not what you do, it's how you do that's more important, right? So in your class, remember you as well as your students, after 25 minutes to maximum of 45 minutes, the span of concentration goes down. So after that, whatever you are saying, learning, interacting, it's not that of important because you hardly absorbed anything. The concentration is less, so you don't absorb anything. So if I was to have a school of my own, I would have a break after every 30 minutes. And in my workshop, I do that. Every 30, 40 minutes, there's a break. Now, again, we follow a system, so we can't do it in your school. Forget about it. Now, who am I? Oh, this echo is whenever I'm under a speaker, it gives an echo. So who am I? I'm going to ask you a question. And I want you to answer it at the higher, loudest possible voice. Who are you not? Can anybody tell me who are you not? Aap kya nahi hai? Loudly, one person. Huh? What are you not? You're not hypocrite. Okay, what else? What are you not? God. Okay, what else? Spy. You're not an animal? Are you? You're not a bird? You're not an insect? You're not a cloud? You're not a fire? Who are you? What? Insan. A human being. Prove it to me. Prove it to me that you're a human being. You can't. You need a lifetime. You can never prove you're a human being. See, you have been. Some people say, I'm a soul. Prove it. You can't. You know why we can't prove it, even if we are a soul or a human being? It's because we have been told that we are a human being. That's it. We have been told that we are a human being, right? But to be a human being and to qualify as a human being are two different things. So just being known as a human being is not enough. So we know that we are something, and whatever we are, we call ourselves as a human being, as a soul, as Ashraful Makhlukat, as a man, as a woman, is because we have been told that we are a human being. So whatever you think you are is what is in your mind. A person, a student stands up and says, I cannot talk in public. I cannot give my presentation. I feel nervous. What if I forget? So that reality is in his thought. If the thought were to be changed, then the reality would change. Reality, jisko hakikat kehte hain, is made up of thought and emotions. Everything doesn't become real. Har cheez real nahi banti. But agar koi thought ke saath, koi suggestion ke saath, koi mashware ke saath, jo bairun duniya se aapko milta hai, uske saath emotions linked ho, strong emotions, it becomes a thought pattern and eventually it becomes a reality. So the moment we say, who am I, we need to understand that I am what I am in my thought. Is a blue color blue? No. Somebody called it blue, so we call it blue. What if you and I decided, no, this blue color should be called green, so it becomes green. So we all have personal realities, and our lives are based on those personal realities. As teachers, you have your own realities. How to make them study, how to conduct a class, how should I teach, what should I teach? Then you have your perceptions, your paradigms, your mindsets. And remember, all this is nothing but living in a box. How many of you have seen Interstellar? How many of you have seen Matrix? Matrix is a very old movie. Most of you have seen it, right? We all live in a matrix. And to us, this matrix is real. It is not real. Yesterday we had a session, and my daughter was there in the session, and she gave a beautiful, beautiful example. She was talking about quantum physics, and one of the latest things that has come out is that when you touch someone, you actually can never touch anyone. You don't touch anyone. You just apply the pressure. Because between you and that person, there's a very thin line of energy and space. Agar aap reality mein kisi ko touch kar sako, to aap uski tarah ban jaoge. Weird, right? The moment you touch, you become that person. So we should be grateful to Allah for keeping that space between two people. So if you are touching someone, you are basically applying pressure, but in reality, you are not touching that person. You cannot touch anyone. You cannot touch anything. There is space between you and the thing that you touch. Agar na hoti to hum wo cheez ban jaye, main table ko touch karu, main table ban jaun, right? Because exchange of molecules takes place and I can become a table. But think about in a different term. It is through your feelings
that you can actually feel the pain of the other person. This is called empathy. तो touch से नहीं feeling से होता है. किसी का दर्द समझने के लिए अपने दिल में वो दर्द हो, तो आप किसी का दुख, किसी का दर्द, किसी की खुशी समझ सकते हैं अगर आपके हो. So what you need to do, मैं थोड़ा सा off track भी जाऊँगा, because I think जाते-जाते कुछ चीजें भी देता जाऊँ, आपको help करेगी. In a class, you have students of different mental levels, from maybe different backgrounds, different mindsets, different belief structures, बहुत different किस्म का. How do you make them one? How do you make them one? Resonant कैसे करे, the entire class resonance on one level. Talk about something that is similar. Talk about something that every child wants to hear in a class. It depends, regardless of what subject you are teaching. The way you start a class regarding its maths or its algebra or English or history or geography, the way you start is first build a rapport in the class. The first thing is rapport. And one of the things that you can ask your students is, maybe from next, maybe tomorrow if you have a class, when you are in a class, ask them, who am I? Who are you? Make them think. Think what they really are. So rapport is extremely important. There are many ways of building a rapport. Rapport is also called relationship. So you have a relationship. Maybe you are in the class for a year. You have a relationship with the students for 1 year. You need to build up a rapport so that the students are able to absorb whatever you are teaching, sharing, and they're able to understand and apply it in their life. Like Professor Abbas was saying, it's not just a matter of how much you learn. Kitna yaad karo, kitna ratta bajao, the next time you there's exam, you put everything. What you, this is also a recorder, but you're not supposed to use your brain as a recorder. You use your brain to understand, to perceive, to analyze, to cognize information, which students are not able to do. So coming again back to, who am I? So if you are a human being, where is this human being? Here. If I was to change that, you can, I remember once I hypnotized a gentleman and I said, one, two, three, the count of three, you are a Chinese. That man started speaking in Chinese. It was not perfect Chinese, but he thought he was Chinese. So whatever he could utter words, he started uttering. So the reality is what you have in your mind. So if you think you're a good teacher, you're a good teacher. If you think you're not a good teacher, you're not a good teacher. So what you want to be 5 years from now on, 3 years from now on, maybe get married, have kids, you're already married, you want to work on your kids, you want to work on your students, you want to work as your career with this organization, you need to change your thoughts. Your thoughts create reality. अक्सर एक एग्जांपल देता हूँ, हाउ थॉट्स वर्क. लिविंग इन दिस कल्चर, वी आर इन्फ्लुएंस्ड अ लॉट बाय द इंडियन माइथोलॉजी एंड द इंडियन बिलीव्स, द हिंदू बिलीव्स एंड द हिंदू माइथोलॉजी. वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट केम फ्रॉम देयर इज दैट इफ अ ब्लैक कैट क्रॉसेस द पाथ, बैड लक विल स्ट्राइक, राइट? मोस्ट ऑफ अस बिलीव दैट काली बिल्ली रास्ता काटेगी, कुछ ना कुछ होगा, फौरन सदका दो. इन इंग्लैंड इफ दे सी अ ब्लैक कैट इन द मॉर्निंग, इट्स अ साइन ऑफ गुड लक. So strange. But let me see how your neurology works and how your thoughts changes your feelings as well as influences your nervous system. And remember, your nervous system determines how good you are, how good as a teacher you are, how good as a mother or a father you are, how good as a business person you are, how good you can make decisions, how you can take a stand in times of calamity and challenges. Your nervous system determines that. And something else I remember Alfred Krubaski once said, God may forgive you for your sins. Hai na? Allah, Rahman or Rahim, God may forgive you for your sins, but your nervous system won't. Whatever you have been thinking in your mind all the time, your nervous system is going to repay you. It's going to give you back. So just an example of a black cat. Let's say, I'm in a culture where I've been told by my grandma, my grandfather, that if a black cat crosses the path, bad luck is going to strike. So one day I'm on my motorbike, going to my school or office, and suddenly a black cat crosses my path. Gaur se suniyega, this is very important. Ammi ne kaha tha, kali billi rasta kaategi, to kuch na kuch mushkil aayegi. Main motorcycle pe ja raha hu, kali billi ne rasta kaata, jaise meri aankhon ne billi ne dekha. Acha billi ke upar likha hai ki wo billi hai. Koi tag hota hai? Nahi hota na? To mujhe kaise pata chala wo billi hai? Haan? Thought. बिल्ली का इमेज आंख लेता है, आंख कुछ नहीं देखती. किसने कहा आंख देखती है? ना आंख देखती है ना कान सुनते हैं, सिर्फ दिमाग देखता है, दिमाग सुनता है. तो आंखों के लेंसेस के जरिए इमेज गया ब्रेन में, ब्रेन ने अपनी हार्ड डिस्क में से ढूंढा कि ये क्या है इमेज, और हार्ड डिस्क में जो पुराने इमेज था काली बिल्ली का वो आ गया. उस इमेज के साथ फीलिंग आ गई, अम्मा नाना दादा की बातें आ गई. जैसी बिल्ली को देखा, आंखों ने देखा, ब्रेन ने उसको प्रोसेस किया, और एकदम से मेरी आंखों के गिर्द एक हल्का सा अंधेरा आ गया. सामने घड़ा था, मैंने देखा नहीं. मोटरसाइकिल गिरी, अंदर से आवाज आई, अम्मा सच कहती थी. सो द मोमेंट यू से इट इज डिफिकल्ट, एक्चुअली इट इज डिफिकल्ट. यू क्रिएट योर ओन रियलिटी बाय योर थॉट्स, एंड यू से दिस वर्क इज ईजी, आई कैन डू इट, इट बिकम्स ईजी फॉर यू. So whatever you think, you are and you become like that. So the first thing you need to do is to change your thought. So when you start changing your thought, there are three things I want you to think about today. And this is, I believe, is what I want to share with you. First, know yourself. Who am I? If I am a human being, it's in my thought. But do I qualify as a human being? Do I live like a human being? There's a criteria for being a human being. Do I fulfill this criteria or not? Kuch sharaait hai insaan hone ki na.